Students, in the previous video we have discussed various sources of external recruitment. Today we are going to understand merits and demerits of external recruitment. We are going to start with the first one, wider choice. Now, as soon as we are searching the prospective candidates from outside the organization, at that time we have a wider choice available with us to select the best candidate suitable for our job. Coming to the next one, fresh talent. With the help of external recruitment, or we can say that when we are searching the capable candidates from outside the organization, at that time young talent or fresh blood can be entered into the organization. Next one, more competitive spirit. As we know that when young generation or young talent enter into our organization, the environment of the whole organization becomes more competitive and each and every employee becomes more competitive and having competitive spirit among them. Okay, coming to the demerits of external recruitment, very first one is dissatisfaction among the existing employees. When we are selecting the employees from outside the organization and not providing the opportunity of promotion or development to our existing employees who are working hard, it may cause dissatisfaction among the existing employees. Coming to the next one, costly process. We know that in external recruitment, we have to advertise the vacancy, conduct various kind of interviews, and then we are selecting the best candidate. That becomes a quite costly process. And at the same time, it becomes a quite lengthy process because after advertising the vacancy, we have to wait for the responses, then taking the interview, appointing him for a job. It all makes that particular process a quite lengthy process. So here, today we have completed with all the demerits and merits of external recruitment. And with this, we have completed with our recruitment topic. Now we are going to take our next topic, that is selection. Thank you.